No disqualification, no countouts. I'm guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage before this one is through.
Yeah, this is the type of match where grudges get even.
And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, the Viper.
As if this match wasn't compelling enough, when you throw in the no disqualification stipulation, it gets even better.
These competitors can use barricades, steel stairs, announce tables, heck, even outside interference. Look at Andre the Giant.
And this one is over.
Here is your winner, the Eighth Wonder of the World, Andre.
So perhaps in this tag team competition, we're going to see The Undertaker, Kane, Shawn Michaels, and
Taker has him up. Here we go. Rest in peace.
Alexander Wolf and another fight. Been eliminated.
Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to.
Walter has been eliminated.
Trouble for Walter.
He turns it around.
Both arms hooked.
Fabian Aichner has been eliminated.
Ah, gets cracked by the overhand.
All the way up and down. And they get the win. Outlasted every other team.
Here are your winners, The Undertaker, Kane, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels, and the Game, Triple H.
What an impressive performance. Tag team tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but they're...
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now. Looking for the rings of Saturn. It's a plan. And they get the win. Outlasted every other team.
Here are your winners, Humberto Carrillo and Angel Garza.
And what an uphill battle it was. This notice
qual clothesline.
Good grief. There it is.
And that'll about do it, folks.
Here is your winner, The Rock.
The great one is victorious. When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked at will, and it's all legal.
This is when you see just how sadistic a competitor can shoot.
It's all in a nice work.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
tonight, triple threat rules, no disqualifications. The first fall decides the match.
No alliances here. Every superstar for themselves.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
Championship gold at stake in this struggle to be the last one standing. Elimination rules with Dakota Kai and Raquel Gonzalez. Dakota Kai for the
G.T.
Peyton Royce Dakota has been eliminated.
Oh, here it comes, Dakota Kai!
Detonation kick!
And we have new tag team champions. What a moment.
Here are your winners. Dakota Kai and Raquel Gonzalez.
You can just feel it. As if this match wasn't compelling enough, when you throw in the no disqualification stipulation, it gets even better.
These competitors can use barricades, steel stairs, announce tables, heck, even outside interference.
Beautiful takedown. Slides right in. Miss it. Yes, got it. New champion.
Here is your winner and the new NXT Women's Champion, Candice LeRae.
A victory. Here we are, folks. Elimination tag team time. The last team standing, whether it's all members or just one, will be declared.
A competitor has been eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated.
But in a match like this is where we see how merciless someone can be. What?
The Viper, Randy Orton, The Kane, Triple H, and the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, Evolution.
And that was certainly no...
WWE Superstars.
It's over. All in a nice work. No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of... When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked at will, and it's all legal.
This is when you see just how sadistic a...
Oh, it's like we're going to see it!
Yes, got it! New champion!
Here is your winner. And the new WWE Intercontinental Champion, Rey Mysterio!
Truly a... Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds to see what...
Rick to the midsection. Rick to the midsection. Rick to the midsection. From the... Let's go. I know it's
again.
Oh my, set flying. Counter on the rock.
Now trampling the opposition.
Ooh, stinking kick.
Ooh, kick finds it.
Connects on the kick.
Some considerable damage, though.
There he is!
We have a brand new champion fulfilling their destiny.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Champion, The Rock!
A night and title.
No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage before this one is done.
Let him set up. This could be it, Corey.
Batista.
I don't believe it. Batista
is now champion.
Believe it.
Here is your winner and the new World Heavyweight Champion, The Animal.
The World Heavyweight Champion is ready to defend.
A competitor has been eliminated. William Regal has been eliminated. Triple H has been eliminated.
By the power of the...
A competitor has been eliminated. The Undertaker has been eliminated.
Chairman's
Baruch.
This matchup is treacherous. Both competitors enter with no absence of malice. It's about inflicting maximum punishment.
You have to create your own opportunity. Pinpoint,
popped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power.
Jeff Hardy has been eliminated.
Jeff's face now. Now this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense. So be creative.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Arm trapped. Precision strikes. Harlem sidekick. Return fire from the Undertaker.
What power.
Oh,
they got it. And they're the new tag team champions.
The Undertaker, and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
A night and title change we will all remember for a very long time.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books. And we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.